This is Alphonson Business Class Lounge in Jeddah International Airport. I'm Andre, you're watching Accented Reviews. Let's go and check it out.
Here we go, guys. Second floor, Alphonson Lounge. Just getting in there.
That looks alright.
How you doing?
There you go.
Thank you. Alright, so that's the entrance. We have a luggage room on the left. Recreational room. Let's go have a look. What do we have here? There's a pool table. PlayStation, here we go. PS5 with a telly. Couple of seats. It's a bit chilly in here, I have to say. There's a let's go have a look. What do we have here? Nah, just a little fridge and some water and some biscuits. Alright, but yeah. PS5, that's pretty cool. How about that? They have a shop here. Duty free shop. Interesting. Got some newspapers with magazine. TV and sport auditorium. You can actually watch some sports here. Bit of a rugby. Nice little loungy style. Cinema sort of style lounge. And here we have washrooms, female and male. Oh, that way. Okay. Thank you. Cheers. Thank you very much. Yeah, awesome. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Let's wash our hands. Well, now you know how a toilet looks like. All right, let's move on. There's a nice, check this out. There's a nice piano right in the middle there. A few more chairs. Oh, right. That looks like a meeting room. More table and chairs, coffee machine, water. That looks like a pizza oven. It is indeed. So you got a barista here as well. Kids room over there. And let's go check out the buffet. Sandwiches, salads, desserts, I think. Water, soft drinks, yogurt. I love that. There's an egg station here as well. Oh, so there is a chef. I will do. I'm not going to tell you. That's a lovely touch. Alright, what do we have for the food choice? God knows, I'm not even going to pronounce this. But yeah, there is a. What a bit of a choice here. Toasters, fresh breads, juices, cornflakes. Yeah, very, very comprehensive choice of meals. It's actually pretty, pretty cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Brand new, lots of spice, nice service by the looks of it. Yeah, very nice. Alright, guys, I actually forgot to show you what they call a slumber room. Which I presume would be like a sleeping sort of area. There are people everywhere. Let's see if we can find an empty one. Yeah. So here you go. Somebody's sleeping. There's a nice couch there. Lovely. It's not dark, but you do have a couch so you can lie down and sleep. And check this one out, just
found this place, a chocolate counter for all of you guys, chocolate lovers. There's quite a comprehensive choice of different chocolate treats over here. That's really cool as well, I have to say. Now check this little fella out. We are living in 21st century indeed. You get a little robot going around the business class area offering you water. How cool is that? This is fantastic. So what's my verdict on Alfusan business class lounge in King Abdulaziz International Airport in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia? Well, I like it quite a lot. It's big, it's modern, has nice facilities, plenty of food, plenty of places where you can get some personal space. Now, obviously, the biggest elephant in the room here is the absence of alcohol. Same as Saudi Airlines, they do not serve alcohol here, so if that's a big thing for you, then that's something to consider when you book your next flight with Saudis. But other than that, look, it's a great lounge, lots of different little nice touches, you know, such as like a games room with a PlayStation there, and showers. Pretty much has everything, even has like its own chef doing you like an egg station and then a pizza oven. So yeah, look, I'm quite happy with that, and I think it definitely up there in the quality level. And look, as always, if you did like our review, please press the like button, please subscribe. That helps us quite a lot to promote our channel and to produce more videos like that for you.